بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين أما بعد السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته My dear blessed brothers and sisters in Islam Welcome to another episode of Essence of Ramadan with Masjid Al-Falah In this episode, we are going to talk about some of our aspiration in the middle of the month of Ramadan We have come to this part of the month whereby our spirit probably is at the highest peak, okay? We hope that we can achieve a lot within this short time. We hope that we can offer a lot more prayers to Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala. We can give a lot of charities, okay? We can reach out to the poor and so on. But sometimes we feel that we are not able to do so because of the limited time that we have. We only have about 24 hours for every day. Okay, so let us together remind ourselves, okay, with the saying of the Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, which means that one of the best deeds for Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala are the small deeds, but they are being done or being performed consistently. So yes, it's okay. We can still hope to achieve a lot of things during this month of Ramadan. So we can actually plan according to our prayer times, for example. Okay, so for after subuh. What are some of the recitation or what some of the ibadah that we want to achieve and then when it comes to Zuhur for example maybe we can actually slot in the recitation of the Quran maybe about 5 minutes for example okay and then when it comes to Asar for example we can slot in a little bit more or 5 minutes of recitation of the Quran okay and then while we are after we breakfast with our family okay we also come together okay and then we can do a tadarus for example or we can offer some more other prayers when we are at home with our family and lastly when it comes to the night okay we can actually perform the tarawih prayer together okay so these are some of the things that we can actually plan in this month of Ramadan we know that yes we will try to maximize our effort okay in pleasing Allah in the month of Ramadan but of course we have to balance with our life with our work and our family okay so the best of things is some of the best of things and the best of affairs are being done consistently although that they are small inshallah we see one another again in the next episode assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh